हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 8 जीके फर्स्ट लेसन आवर यूनिवर्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इट इज अ रीजन ऑन द सोलर सरफेस दैट अपीयर्स डार्क बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स कूलर देन द सराउंडिंग फोटोस्फीयर, दैट इज सनस्पॉट। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, This planet is named after the Roman goddess of love and beauty. Answer is Venus. Third, the space shuttle of NASA undertook 33 missions to space. Answer is Atlantis. Fourth, this one is the biggest nebula which is visible in the night sky. The answer is Orion. It is an aura of plasma that surrounds the sun and other celestial bodies. The answer is corona. Sixth question, it is an icy small heavenly body that heats up and shows its tail when it passes close to the sun. The answer is comet. Seventh, it is also known as a shooting star or falling star. That is meteor. Meteor is also known as shooting star and falling star. Eighth, which is the sixth closest moon of Jupiter? It was covered in 1610 by Galileo Galilei. Answer is Europa. The second lesson is knowledge of our universe. Now we will get some knowledge about the universe. First question, the scientific study of the origin and development of the universe. Cosmology. Second, distance traveled by light in 1 year is called as light year. Third, this theory states that our universe was formed 20 million years ago from a violent explosion. Big Bang theory. Fourth, easily identifiable pattern of stars. Constellation. Fifth, explosion of an old massive star after its fuel is exhausted. That is supernova. Sixth, dying stars that emit a white glow, that are white dwarfs. Seventh, a cloud of interstellar dust of gas visible as patches of lights or area of darkness, nebula. The galaxy nearest to our own Milky Way, that is Andromeda. Our galaxy is Milky Way. Ninth, even light cannot escape from this region. Which region? That is black hole. 10th, this scientist proposed that the planets move around the sun in elliptical orbit. That is Johannes Kepler. 11th, a brief eruption of sudden, rapid and intense radiation from the sun's surface. That is solar flares. 12th, the planet is named after the Roman messenger of gods, that is Mercury planet. 3rd, evening star is called as Venus. 14th, the first visit to the moon was made by this Soviet spacecraft. Which Soviet spacecraft? Luna. Then the next lesson, third lesson, which is scramble and unscramble. Rearrange the letters of the jumbled words. First question, a huge collection of stars, dust and gas, that is galaxy. Second, one of the four largest moon of Jupiter, that is Europa. Third, a big storm in the southern hemisphere of Neptune, that is Great Dark Spot. Fourth, the first spacecraft to orbit the planet Mercury, that is MESSENGER. Fifth, the largest planet in the solar system is Jupiter. Who proposed the Big Bang theory? George Lemaître.